66-64. Louisville does have a timeout left.
And Maker miss, you know, Cincinnati giving a soft cushion to put some pressure on Louisville.
Number two, hit them both. Patrick at the line. He's 5 for 5 tonight. We're going to add to those 22 points. Cincinnati's made 11 out of 12 tonight. So two shots for Kilpatrick.
Free throw attempts per game.
Well, he's closing in on 2,000 career points. So a tremendous college career.